the dirt.
Today on the dirt, Shakira shakes and Paris hits back. But for squeaky clean gleek, Lea Michele has shaken her choir girl image by posing topless for Marie Claire. These gorgeous photos show a very different side to Lea, and she said she enjoyed getting sensual in this stunning behind the scenes video.
Felt like that was a side of me that I really wanted people to see. It's more sensual side. I felt very comfortable today. I felt very relaxed, and I think that that's always what brings out the best photo.
The glamorous cover will be released for the November edition. Next, it's been a while since we heard anything from Shakira, but she looks fit and fantastic in her latest music video. This summary clip for her song Loca sees her hitting the streets in her skates and scores a cameo from UK rapper Dizzy Rascal.
That girl is a nutter. Hot girl, I heat up when I touch her. Chica caliente, got me bopping to merengue. I feel so El Presidente.
Finally, Paris Hilton has lived out every celeb's fantasy by running over a paparazzo. Paris was in the car with boyfriend Cy Waits when a pap refused to get out of the way and got run down. Apparently, Cy went back and spoke to the police, and Paris tweeted, "Lovely evening with friends and family ruined by aggressive paparazzi. They are literally insane." We're guessing this will be Paris's favourite bit, when the injured pap tried to get people to stop taking pictures of her. Paris would appreciate the irony in that, if she knew what irony was. Well, that's it for now, but we'll be back this afternoon with heaps more, right here on The Dirt.